It seems like every bit of news we get on the Final Fantasy VII Remake only leaves us with more questions. I know some of this may just be from what is lost in translation, but knowing that doesn't help. I want follow-up questions, and I want answers. In one of the latest bits of news I've seen, Yoshinori Kitase has said they are currently brushing up on the scene from the announcement trailer. A lot of people seem to think he's referring to the Mako Reactor bombing mission that opens up the original game, but that is not what we saw in the original announcement trailer. In fact, back in 2015, when I first saw that trailer, I wondered if it would comprise of an entirely new bit of material previously unseen in the original game. And when we look at that trailer, we do see something that looks new, and I do have a couple of theories that may just fit the released imagery. Number one, could it be a kind of flashback? One of the things that stood out to me is the appearance of construction cranes. True, there were cranes visible at the escape from Midgar in the original game, but I'm thinking more of what we saw in Crisis Core, where we see some of the city still under construction before the events of the original game. That's what comes to mind here, and the close-up of the child's eye certainly seems to hint at this as well. Something catches their glance, and we're also shown a plant wilting. Perhaps this is some sort of foreshadowing, or a moment of exposition from a member of Avalanche. Number two. This one falls more in line with the events of the game, and makes me a bit more hopeful we'll see the game released a bit sooner than what they've led us to believe. This could be the placement of the Sister Raid, Junon's Mako cannon, atop the Midgar plate. In the original game, this was done off-screen and played for a big reveal. If they are perhaps doing things a bit differently than they did for the game, this could be either a moment of construction or when it first powers up to blast the Northern Crater's barrier. The evidence for this is the sight of the birds flying through the clouds, the construction cranes again, and the child seeing that sudden glow. But also, if you slow it down, you get a short glance at what may just be a part of the canon right there. Now, I could be wrong on both accounts. This footage was assembled before really anything in the game was done, or even the team primarily responsible was recruited. And beyond that, Kitase could have been talking about what we see at the end of the announcement trailer, where you see the backs of Barret and Cloud as they walk through the slums. It's entirely possible he's talking about that. And that could be pretty much any time. Could be before or after the first bombing mission. Could be before the second bombing mission. We don't know. But hopefully, we'll find out a little bit more soon.